of a criminal enterprise that has corrupted our government at the highest levels, and the American people have one chance to stop what's going on. Send your ballots in now and get out and vote on November 8th.